Well. Cliffhangers, cliffhangers, cliffhangers. That's all you'll ever see.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Okay. Can I, like, I don't really use telekinesis as much as I do electrical. So, maybe we want to use something we use more. Let's keep going forward. Just little sisters in this level. I'll take all that. Thank you.
Days go by like wind.
What are you doing up there? I could either get the little sister now. Do I let the little sister pass? She's not doing what I wanted her to. Just die because of... Okay. I don't even know what I was being shot by and I died. Great. Fantastic. I'd use all of those just to kill that big daddy. That angers me a lot. Okay. Guess we're going in here. Come on there. I'm dealing with that.
The little sister orbited. Intro.
put telekinesis in there. Jesus, freezes your frozen place. Yes. How has it even hit me from right there? Thank you.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
I don't know.
And one day, gentlemen stopped calling.
That's blood, isn't it? It probably is.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Okay.
Are you my rose? I want it back! I want it back!
Okay.
Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Spread him!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
You never mind all that.
Oh.
I got my eye on all of them. Get over here,
coward.
Oh my god. My god.
He got a gun!
He's the one that took my dead mate! That's my gun!
so into this game sometimes. Wow, two pistol rounds. I'm gonna let the Big Daddy take care of this. Jesus! About to die again! Run and heal!
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scratched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
$5 words, huh?
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Good, you got the camera. Now get me some snaps or roses, spiders, plasmids, and don't come back down here till you got my research.
I observe all...
Okay.
His commandments. I observe all.
I need to search all these. Make sure they got nothing in them.
His life.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Fucking thing! I'm just lonely. I'm lonely. You think you can trick me?
Okay, that was not what I was looking for, was it? No, it wasn't. Okay. Said it.
You monster. Oh, I know the hiding place, monster. I can see you. Huh? Why are you?
I'm gonna die, but it was worth it. They're going ham. Run, 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 run. Oh. No. In here. It's definitely Sirs in here. Jesus. Jesus. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Thank you.
What?
Oh, Jesus. Please stop. No, we're low. What? Okay. I not die. Can't open that because I don't have shock. Yes. Oh no, not that again. Nope, not doing that. They gotta make me hack that, aren't they?
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Got it.
Kill your first. I'll kill your.
Okay. Oh, I'm ready. Don't worry about that. I'm ready. I am getting out of here.
The smuggler is the friend of the
parent. It is your fault. Oh, she's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. She means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place.
Why did I take a picture of him? Now he's gonna kill me. Ooh. Check that out.
Stop dragging this out and fight me, you bastard!
Hello. Don't mind me. Not here. Haven't caused any trouble yet. I'm just here to kindly walk back to Fishies.
Hey, Harry, why so down in the mouth?
I don't know. You, it's my nose! I want it back! I want it back!
Okay. Well, I'm dead. Oh no. Hop, 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 hop. If you're not rescued on this, you need more power for them to become. If you do it without getting more atom. There we go.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got so
something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sit here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Okay.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
I have to... stuff. Hold up.
I observe all his commandments. What his commandments? Sir, what?
No weapons whatsoever. What am I supposed to be doing here? going exactly? Oh, down here. There we go. Got all my stuff back.
Fucked either way.